Market development perspective for us at FSC.
As well as to showcase all the design talent.
It's a very important thing for the furniture.
All the FSC certificate holders and license holders.
Pada kesempatan kali ini ada dua kegiatan yang kita lakukan di IPINA. Pertama adalah menjadi bagian dari akhir lomba desain furniture, desain furniture kompetisi yang diadakan sejak tahun lalu, dan pada tahun ini akan diberikan pengumuman sekaligus penyerahan hadiah kepada para pemenang. Kemudian yang kedua adalah melakukan bimbingan coaching klinik kepada industri furniture yang ada di Indonesia yang berkinan untuk ekspor ke Eropa untuk bisa memahami lebih jauh mengenai UDR atau European Union Deforestation Regulation yang akan berlaku mulai 1 Januari 2025.
So, Tikamun joined force with FSC and AFLE for creating the ISFDC 2024. The goal was to promote eco-conception and eco-design in Indonesia, as well as to showcase all the design talent available on the local market. The benefit for Tikamun is obviously to get some nice design that can be mass produced, and as well as discovering new talent that we can collaborate with.
ISFDC is a very important competition for Hafele. First time that we were explaining about this concept, we like the idea. For a 100-year company, it's very important to think what will happen on the next 100th, and all is related with sustainability. What will be with the next generation? What will happen with our current planet, with our resources? In Hafele, we believe the quality and the long lasting is a very important thing for the furniture. So we are very happy to contribute with a high quality product that can last the whole lifetime of the furniture. We don't need to throw away, we don't need to redo it, so we can keep it using for the next generation to come.
Asia Pacific is one of the most important regions from a market perspective and from a market development perspective for us at FSC. We're looking at production hubs like Indonesia, but we're also looking at major processing hubs and regional markets to grow not just furniture, but in the larger context to grow timber sustainability and also the sustainability of forest products.
Hi everyone, I'm Vanessa, I'm the comms manager of FSC Asia Pacific. I'm very happy to be here. We are going to celebrate Forest Week 2024 in a week time. So by that time, all the FSC certificate holders and license holders will come together to celebrate and to push the message through that forests are for all and forever. Yeah, so thank you everyone.
Oke, saat ini di IPINA 2024, kita nih ada acara nih, ada ISFDC, yaitu Indonesian Sustainable Furniture Design Competition. Ini tuh dalam rangka dirayakan untuk merayakan 10 tahun FSC Indonesia dan 30 tahun FSC International. Nah, di sini berkumpul para desainer furniture yang mendesain desain yang furniture yang sustainable, dan sekaligus memperkenalkan FSC Certified Wood untuk furniture yang ditampilkan di sini. Semua ini dibuat dari FSC Certified Jati. Gunanya untuk apa? Ini untuk memperkenalkan sustainability itu kini ada di dunia furniture, dan kita harus perhatikan lingkungan. We'll be right back.
Nusantara.